How come he didn't know what you went?
It's just my fingers, isn't it? So, like, you only go so far, and then you won't go anymore.
Man, that's good. I like that.
That's good, isn't it?
That's good. Jump up for 30 seconds.
Unclear what the situation is. It generates that kind of... And also, when you're both together, it's because it's unclear what it is, it's kind of like... Just say you were out and out boyfriend and girlfriend, yeah? It wouldn't be so... It's the mystique to it, and it's the... this is going to sound bad again, but I'm just going to say it because you've asked me. More so on Josie's part, even though she's gone with... It seems to me, you, and I don't mean this bad, John, at all, but it seems to me it's like more, it could have been, if you were just boyfriend and girlfriend, or just friends, if you were just friends, right, then... But because you haven't both given each other the green card to say yes, it is more, it's quite confusing. Whereas for me, I'm not, whether you're together, whether you're not together, it's not my concern. But when it becomes my concern is like when there's so much focus on it and then people are, like just say the Sam situation, and because you're big character, you see what I mean? You're more confused, or do you feel bad, or shall I shut up? Or,
no,
I'm
so confused.
You're more confused?
Yeah, what
I understand what you mean.
What, are we making people uncomfortable?
No, you're not making people feel uncomfortable, but people are more, it's just a big focus.
People are more interested because they don't know.
Oh, right, okay, yeah.
So therefore it's having effect on other people, maybe in a positive or negative way, because they don't know what's happening.
Yeah, it's not necessarily negative.
Which is why people like Sammy would say to you, I want to know what's going on, because it's affecting... because he wants to know. And there'll be more people out in the house that feel the same as him. He's just had the balls to come up to you and say...
Yeah, that's why when he
whereas
was...
someone like... I believe that someone like... We'll use Mario, for an example. Also wants to know. But he won't.
All right, we'll just tell him we're all good friends.
But like Joe said, they're not... Some people aren't happy to go along with that. Some people... Rachel want to know, well then, okay, why do you kiss each other on the cheek? Why do you hug each other in bed? Why do you do this? Why do you do that?
The thing about it is, you do spend a lot of time together. And I suppose that I think last week there might have been times where people might have preferred if you'd come and done activities. Do you get what I mean? Could be where it could be where I feel bad because this is your experience in here, and however you want to spend it should be your choice.
Yeah, but last week I think we were just like that, weren't we, John, because you were up for eviction.
Yeah, could have been.
I think the thing about it is you have got this bond and you do feel like that, and it's going to be hard to break that away now. And really, necessarily, you shouldn't really have to. It's your choice, isn't it? But I'm not going to lie to say, oh, it totally doesn't affect the house. But I'm not. No, but I don't want you to feel bad because like a right cow now.
No, don't be silly. Don't be silly.
Do you get what I mean?
I'd rather hear from you than somebody else.
Yeah. Rather have your opinion on it than Sam's.
And for me, I know this is going to sound bad again. But I'm
no,
gonna
it doesn't
say,
sound bad. You keep
no,
saying
no. That. I'm going to say, like, for me, I just kind of like, because obviously I've come in and I can see a situation, and it more so now, it doesn't, I'm not interested in the situation, but when I first came in, it is like, I did kind of like take note of it to think, well, what do I think about it? I'm lying to say that I didn't have an opinion to think about. But then I don't know, because I don't know what you two talk about, but for me it felt like John was more in a position, like, just... But you know what? I feel bad now because you two feel comfortable with your situation, and just because me or whoever else...
But just say, because we asked you.
Yeah. But I just felt John was...
Oh, don't bother saying it in front of me. Go away, Sam.
What?
Just go away.
I can have a conversation, Tony.
But I didn't want to have a conversation with you.
I'm not talking to you.
Who are you talking to?
Well, you can't be like this permanently. Wherever I am in the house, if I sit anywhere in the house.
That's what happens when you don't like someone.
Well... I don't like
you. Yeah, you do, Sam. You think I'm play up to the camera and you think I'm fake.
Do you think I don't like Josie?
I've told her that I don't think
Do you think I don't like Josie?
I've told her that I think you do like her.
Yeah, but I think you don't because nobody would
but
treat you like
that. But you pushed it, though.
Nobody would like treat you Josie. Like... Nobody would treat you like that if they liked you.
Yeah. I do like you, Josie.
Right, then.
Dad?
He does, but he's just pushed it too far. Did he just do what I thought he'd just done? Did he just do that? That one's not right in the head, you know. But, that's why you can't take him seriously for a second. You can't take him seriously for a second.
No. Yeah, go.
But yeah, I think because you two are quite self-sufficient together, you can go out and have little bits with, but you're...
There.
Yeah, you just, and I don't think you're quite aware.
I don't think we are.
I felt stinker.
What can I say? Yeah.
Can't go anywhere else, can it?
I went for Cuddy.
Should we try and get everyone to play keyboards with a percussion?
No.
Not very exciting.
All right, let's go. We'll go have a diary room rant later.
Oh yeah, what about?
It's been the old thing. If you're nice to do it all the time.
You're right, babe.
Have another go on the old
things you do to keep you amused, eh?
Whee!
Yay!
I need the cushions more there, ready for my.
Scary that. We need to find a bigger slope, don't we, in this house? What about that one? That one's very dangerous, that. What about that one? Ow!
Wow! Come on, shark wars.
No!
There's a lot of movement going on.
Ready, come on, Sam. You may need to take your shirt off, because otherwise we can't get to your flesh.
Ow!
Yeah,
yeah. Ow.
I heard it.
No.
Right, this is the ultimate. This actually makes so much static.
There you go. Oh, it didn't work that one.
Ah!
Let's get cars.